Hey guys, I'm just coming to you real quick, real extremely raw. I'm about to go to bed right after this video is over, so I didn't see the point in like trying to, you know, beat my face or anything. But I bought this product that I've only used it for one day, but when I tell you that I am in love with this product, like it's an amazing product, I just have to share this with you. So it is the Wig Grip Comfort Band. I'm just gonna read the box. So it secures wigs and scarves in place, eliminates headaches, prevents bald spots, and is adjustable. So it's one size fits all. And the brand that I got is the Milano collection. So this is the box for it. And I don't think you can see that, but I mean, I'm about to put it on anyway, so that doesn't matter. So I have pretty thin edges, or my edges are thinning, and I think a lot of it has to do with the friction that's caused by wigs. Even if you put like got to be glued or whatever, put the combs in, which the combs are not good for you actually, but anything to make your wig not move around and cause friction against your hairline, it kind of doesn't really work. So I saw this from a YouTuber. I'm not really sure what her name is because I'm not subscribed, but I saw this product and I was like, you know what, let me give it a shot. And I picked it up and this is what it looks like. So it's just like a headband, and on the back there's Velcro. And like that. And this is like a velvety texture. But yeah, so you just put this around your head and then stick it to your, or put your wig on over this, and then your wig is supposedly not gonna move around. So right now I just have on a regular wig cap underneath. And I don't have it, you know, the lace front's not slayed at this time. Like I said, I'm going to bed. I'm just, you know, doing this for demonstration purposes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shake my head, and then we'll see if the wig moves back and forth. And then I'm gonna do the same thing with this on and see the results. So as you saw, I don't have the thing on right now. It's just a wig cap. And if I had glue on, it would only be on this part because this is just a closure. So I'm gonna go ahead and shake my head. And as you can see, this did move a little bit and I felt the wig shifting. So you can't tell, but while I'm shaking it, like you can feel it move back and forth, back and forth. And I'm going to do another test, which, let me move my light and let me back up. So as you can see, my wig fell off. So I'm going to do that same test with the wig grip on and see how that goes. So in the photo, or on the box, this part is on the outside. So I'm just going to put this on the outside, and it's pretty thin, so if your wig is on the tighter side, I think this will still work for you because it's really thin. So I'm gonna put this back on. And I mean, as you can see, I'm not putting any clips or anything in it. I just put it on, make it look decent enough. And then I'm gonna shake my head and we'll see if it moves or not. So there was 0% movement, 0% movement. I'm pulling on this, and I should have did this without the wig cap on. I'm pulling this, and it's not sliding, okay? So that tells you, first of all, how great this product is. So now I'm gonna do the test. I'm not really sure if it's gonna work, but I'm just gonna try it. I'm gonna flip my head upside down and see if this stays on or not. Oh my God. Wow, you guys. Wow, you guys. This shit is still on my head. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm just in shock. You know what I mean? This thing only cost me $20 and it's definitely going to save me any embarrassment now that I know that I can flip my head all the way around and just, you know, pretty much do whatever. And this thing's not gonna move. Like, are you kidding me? I'm speechless. I'm speechless. Wow. This thing was $20. Obviously, I'm gonna recommend it to freaking anybody who, you know, wears wigs. Wear this, and then you can still, you know, slay your edges. I can't even talk. Slay your edges, and I'm in shock that, wow, I can't believe that. No bobby pins. All it is this little thing around my head, and my wig is not coming off my head. Wow. You guys, you saw it here first. I don't think anyone has tried this test before, like dumping their head upside down. And you know what? Just to show you the difference, I'm gonna do the pull test. And I know I don't pronounce that word very well, but I'm gonna tug on my hair without the little band on and see how that works. I'm just being stupid. Anyways, I'm gonna take off the little band and do the pull test. So stay tuned. Band is coming off. And I just have on my stocking cap, and I'm going to place this on. And I have a mirror right there, so that's why I'm looking over there. So I'm gonna tug on this, and as you can see, my hairline's now over there. My hairline is now over there. And I'm doing this, you know, just the same way that I was doing it before. You know, I'm not trying to play anybody. I pay for this with my own money. I'm not sponsored. I just have to show somebody how amazing this product is. So I think I've said enough about this product. It's worth it. I will link it down below. They have multiple different kinds. I just happened to choose this one, and I got the color tan, so it'll kind of match with my skin tone a little bit. But I mean, yeah, if you are an avid wig wearer like I am and you want to save your edges, protect your hairline, I would recommend this for more reasons than one. This was amazing. I showed you a real life, real time demonstration of how this product works, how good it is. So I'm gonna link it down below. Buy it if you want. If you don't want to, you know, keep using your got to be glued, and hopefully that keeps your wig attached. I have used the elastic band method, but it's kind of irritating to me in the back of my head, so I stopped wearing them. This is a great alternative to wearing elastic bands. So, okay, I'm gonna stop talking. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. I'll talk to you later. Bye.